Oh, well, hi. What a nice surprise. What, is something wrong?
Oh, darling, don't let us alarm you, no, sweetheart. I don't want you to get upset.
Get upset about what?
We don't know anything for certain.
Craig? Has something happened to Craig?
Mama, I got a call from David Stewart, who was in Greece with Betsy.
What is David doing in Greece?
Apparently, Steve got involved in some drug smuggling operation over there, and Betsy found out about it. So Craig and Betsy flew to a place called Larissa to try to intercept him.
There was a storm, darling. And the pilot, I don't know, he got into trouble, and the plane went down. Someplace near some islands off the Aegean coast.
Oh, my God.
Betsy has been found. She was found by some fishermen, and she is all right. And the pilot has been found, although it took a day to find him.
What about Craig?
Craig has not been found.
Are you okay, Lily? Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
No,
are you okay?
He did not hurt me. I am fine. I was upset about Craig. I'm fine. He didn't do this to me.
You said she's my baby.
Lily, get out of here.
This is the child you had, isn't it?
Lily, please go.
This is. Answer me. It was Lily, wasn't it?
What?
Oh my God! Everything is suddenly starting to make sense.
What sense was he talking about?
Get out of here! I'm gonna.
No!
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 Oh my God!
Please tell the truth. And this time, no lies!
What truth? What is he talking about?
Tell me! It is too late to turn back now. Now, either you tell her, or I will.
As the world turns.
Lily, just go. I need to talk to Rod for a minute, please.
No,
I'm begging you.
No, I'm not going anywhere until somebody tells me what's going on here. What is he talking about?
I'm talking about Iva.
Just shut up.
She has a right to know who she is, Iva. You know, the same way I have a right to know.
You said that I am his baby. What does this mean?
Lucinda was going to tell you the truth.
What truth?
That you're adopted, Lily. Lucinda's not your mother.
No.
She's not your natural mother.
No. No, no, it's crazy because she would have told me something like that.
She didn't tell you because she didn't want to hurt you.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
It's happening, Lily. It's true.
You mean you're telling me my mother knew about this all these years, and she never told me why. Why would she do that to me, Iva?
Answer her, Iva. Tell her the rest.
Just stay out of this. Just stay out of
this. Will you just let her know? She's going to find out from somebody. Just...
For God's sakes, find out what? Will you two stop talking like I'm not in the room? I am. I am here.
I'm your mother, Lily.
And I'm your father.
Darling, the search continues. I mean, it's going on. They do have to wait for the morning because it's nighttime in Greece right now.
Right. Look, we have every reason to believe that Craig will be found. I mean, after all, it took them almost 24 hours to find the pilot, and he's in reasonably good shape. And, oh, Mama, they're all those tiny islands, and they've got to cover all of them.
How is Betsy?
She's badly shaken, but other than that, a few cuts and bruises, she's fine.
And is Steve with her?
No, he's been incarcerated in a Greek prison for his involvement in this drug smuggling.
Oh, poor Betsy.
Darling, this is just so devastating. It is so upsetting.
Mother, I'm not upset. I'm not upset. Now, Marco's right. They found Betsy. They found the pilot. And there's every chance that they will find Craig, too. No, I'm not giving up hope.
It's my girl.
Have you told Lily?
Yeah.
How'd she take it?
Not very well.
Not very well. At all, not well. So I have to go home. I have to go back and talk to her. But what would make me happy, darling, is if you and the baby, if you would please come and stay with us. Stay with us until we have news.
Yeah, come with us, dear. We'll send Matthew back to pick up.
No, my plan is to be right here. If Craig calls, he expects to find us here.
But, darling, I really... It's been a terrible shock.
Mother, it is a terrible shock. But I can deal with it. And I think the best thing for all of us to do is just to go on with our lives like everything is all right. If we just do what we always do, the time will go more quickly. Until they've found Craig, and they will find him.
My sweetheart, you're being so brave.
I'm not being brave, Mother. I'm not being brave. I believe it. And the rest of you could prove to me that you believe it, too, by leaving here and not worrying about me.
I would be happier if you were not left alone.
Mother, Lily needs you. Go to her.
Lucinda, I'm going to stay here with Sierra.
Lila, no. You and Casey have reservations at Foxwood Lodge. You should go.
No.
That's no problem. I'll just call him and tell him we'll be delayed.
Okay? I can stay here for a while, too.
Okay, see, Mother, I've got a lot of people around me. Now, please, go see Lily.
I'll call you. I do love you so much.
I love you too. Tell Lily not to worry.
None of this makes any sense. You don't even know Rod.
Well, you see,
we knew each other. A long time ago, Lily. See, Ivan knew me as Josh.
Josh? He's your cousin, Josh.
Yes, Josh. But he does.
I can't believe this is happening. First, Craig may be dead, and now this? I must be losing my mind. I am losing my mind.
I didn't want you to find out like this. I wanted to wait till after graduation to tell you.
But even then, you weren't going to tell her the whole truth, were you, Iva?
No. What were you going to tell me then, huh?
Only that you were adopted.
Why?
Because I thought it would be too much for you to find out all at once.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I don't know what you're going through, right?
Do you? I don't think you do. I'm in complete confusion. I don't know what's going on. You're supposed to be my best friend. My best friend. You, of all people. Oh, God.
Now, listen to me, Lily. Listen to me. Lily, please. You've got to understand that I didn't know where you were for 16 years, and when I found you, I wanted you to know. Lily, I wanted you to know everything. But when I found you, you had a family, and they loved you, and I had no right to take that security away. No right at all.
I knew in my life I trusted you the most. You were my best friend, and you betrayed that trust. Do you realize that ever since the day I met you, you've lied to me? Just lies, complete lies.
Because I loved you.
Yeah, right.
And
you
love me. I put your happiness above everything
sure.
else, including my
own.
I can't believe this.
Lily. Oh, God, don't touch me. Let go of me. Oh, God, please, Lily. I hate you. I hate you. Stay away from me. Oh, I never want to see you again. As long as I...
Oh, Lily, please come.
Damn it, Iva. Why didn't you tell me it was Lily?
I gotta go after her.
doctor. Just
answer me. Why didn't you tell me that my daughter was Lily? I had a right to know.
You had no rights after what you did to me.
If you would have told me, none of this would have happened.
No, you would have gone straight to Lily, and that is the last thing that I wanted to help.
All right, maybe you think I have no rights in this situation here. But what about Lily, huh? Or don't you think that she had a right to know this?
Right to know what? The shame that you put me through? How she was conceived? To know that she's a child of rape? Oh, God. This is everything that I was afraid of happening. Once it started, it couldn't be stopped. Now Lily's gonna want to know everything. And she's not gonna rest until she finds it out. And I didn't want my daughter to live her life that way. I lived 19 years of my life. God, Josh, why did you come back here? Why didn't you go when I begged you to?
Because I needed to know the truth. I had to see my child.
And I didn't want you anywhere near her. Because I knew exactly what you were capable of. And I saw it again right now.
You mean you... can't believe that is what you thought. If you would have just stopped and just listened to Lily, you would have found out what she was doing here. She came here because she was upset about Craig, and I just was trying to find out what happened to Betsy.
Well, Betsy's okay.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive. So now you know the truth. Is it really worth it? Is it really worth it now that you see what it's done to Lily? Now I have to go find her. And I just hope to God she lets me help her now that she knows the truth.
Congratulated you for that commission. I think that is just wonderful.
Thank you very much. Actually, there are a few things on the farm that I wanted to incorporate into the mural. If you don't mind, that's why I'm here.
Mind? Oh, we'd be flattered. That'd be wonderful.
Are you tired, sir?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I am. I kind of been doing double duty at Mona Lisa and Diana's, with Craig and Lisa both gone.
In that case, why don't you take a break and come with me to the pond while I sketch?
I'd like to, but I got a lot of stuff I got to take care of around here. Maybe later, huh?
All right. Well, I wouldn't want to take you away from your work.
Sabrina, I did a nice fresh roast chicken in the oven here and some coleslaw. Would you like to join us for supper?
Yes, I'd love to, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it'd be wonderful. I'll set another place.
Thank you. Well, I'll go and sketch then. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Help but notice you. You seem a little uncomfortable around Sabrina these days.
Well, I am. Ever since Franny told me that she thought Sabrina had some sort of a crush on me. At first I thought it was just Franny, but now I'm beginning to think that there might be some truth behind it.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that too. Well, I mean, who can blame her? I mean, after all, you're such a handsome, nice young man. But you'll probably have to have a talk with her, I think.
I hate having to bring up things like that. No, you're right. I am going to have to say something to her then.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, you must have ESP.
Why is that?
Well, I was just thinking about you. I just got off the phone with Paul, and he just finished his exams, and so he has to spend the night over at Kenny's house, and I said it was okay because then I knew that you and I would have a night alone together.
Oh.
Somehow I thought you'd be pleased.
Oh, I am.
Then why don't you look it?
Let's not get into that.
It's Margot, isn't it? Look, I'm very sorry that Margot lost her brother,
hey,
but it...
Wait a minute. Can we hold off on the eulogy until we find out if he's okay or not?
I hope he is okay. I really do. But you know what? Margot has a mother and a father and a husband to look after her. You don't need to do it, Hal.
Well, with everything that's going on, I really don't know if she knows what she is doing. You know, she was supposed to go to Washington tonight. I have a feeling she forgot all about it. I think that I should probably at least call Tom and at least tell him what is going on around
here. I think that you should stay out of it, Hal. Yes. Yes, I'll be right there. Hold on. I'll be right back.
Stay out of it, Al. Right. Operator, this is a credit card call to Washington, D.C.
Lily!
Oh, God.
Iva?
Oh. Hi, Dusty. When did you get back?
I just got back.
Have you seen Lily anywhere?
No, I haven't.
Oh, you gotta help me find her.
What happened?
I don't have time to explain now, but just check her bedroom and just check the house. But please,
right.
Just
okay,
find
I'll
her,
find
please.
Her. Can't believe how much Brian has grown. He's really grown big. He's gonna be nice and tall, like his dad.
You know, you all need to stop walking on eggshells around me. I'm fine, really. I don't know how to explain this to you, but I have a feeling deep in my heart that Craig is going to be all right.
What time do you think they'll resume their search?
Oh, probably not till morning. Midnight our time.
Oh. Sierra, why don't you go up and try to get some rest or lay down or something?
Oh, I'm not really tired, but I will go up and check on Brian.
Oh, I'll go with you.
Okay. Make yourself at home, please. If you want anything to eat, just...
Okay. How are you feeling?
Numb. I wish I could be optimistic. But I know the realities of... chances of Craig being out there for 2 days and two nights. My
shh,
God.
Shh, shh. Don't do this to yourself, huh?
I can't help it. I know the reality.
Well, then we're going to have to pray for a miracle.
I remember your daddy when he first saw you in the hospital. You were there in your mummy's arms. And he said you look so fragile.
Yeah.
You were so fragile, he was afraid to hold you. Oh, come here. There you go. Oh, but once he did, he knew everything was going to be okay.
Yeah.
And that he would never, ever let anything happen to you.
Never.
Craig said the feeling of what it was like. Just incredible to hold the child and know it was your own.
You know, I think I really have to start facing the facts about Craig. I mean, he could be in really bad shape. He's probably gonna have to be hospitalized in Greece, and if he is, he's gonna be all alone. I mean, Betsy and her grandfather will be there, but...
You know, I have an idea.
What?
Here. Why don't I go over to Greece and speed the process up a little bit?
Can you do that?
Well, why not? I'm a cop, and I could pull the strings a little bit and maybe get the Greek authorities to speed the whole process up and the search for Craig.
Yeah, but you can't just leave leave your job at the drop of a hat, Margot.
Well, why not? I certainly can. I've already scheduled for a couple of days off. I could just take a look. I'll go to the station, and I'll try and check it out. And if I can, I'll call you if it's definite.
I mean, that'd be great.
Okay. All right, Brian. We're going to get your daddy home. I'll call you soon, okay?
Bye. Thanks, Margot.
Bye-bye.
Did you hear that? Did you hear your Aunt Margot? Did you hear her? Yeah, she's a woman of her word. She is. Hey, Brian, don't you worry. Don't worry. You know, you have part of your daddy's name. You do. Bryant means strong. So we have to be strong, Bryant. We have to be real strong for your daddy. Yeah. Both have to be strong.
Hello?
Lila?
Yes. Hi. It's Iva. Look, I heard about Craig. Are you okay?
Holding up.
What about Sierra?
Well, she really is amazing. She's really determined, and she believes that Craig is all right and that they're going to find him.
Well, yeah, that's what I guess we all have to believe. Look, is Lily there by any chance?
No, but John and Lucinda went back to the house to see her. I guess she was really upset when she heard the news about Craig.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm trying to find her, so I can talk to her. But she's not... I'm at Lucinda's, and she's not here. So what I was wondering is if she comes by Sierra's, will you keep her there for me? Will you just keep her there and call me?
Well, yes, of course.
And will you call me if there's any news about Craig?
Oh, I will. I will.
Thank you, Lila. Bye-bye.
What is this about Craig now?
He and Betsy chartered a plane, and it went down off the coast of Greece.
What?
Betsy's okay, but they can't find Craig.
Did somebody tell Lily? Is that...
Well, yeah, I mean, that's why she's upset. I mean, that's why we have to find her.
I looked all over this house. I went to the garage, though. Her car is still in the garage, which means she might not have gone very far. Have you gone down to the stables? She goes there sometimes when she gets upset.
No, I just came from there, and she's not down there.
Did you ask Rod? Rod could know where she is.
He doesn't know where she is.
Well,
Hello, dear.
Guys. How are you?
You got us.
I'm glad.
Iva? You made it.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
How are you?
Welcome back.
I'm really surprised to see
you. Yeah, I heard the whole thing. Yeah. Iva's looking for Lily also. Iva, I just realized something. Last time when Lily ran away, she came back from New York. She came straight to
your
farm.
What's
happened? Could she be there?
No, that would be the last place that she would be right now.
Has something happened
fine.
To Lily?
I'll go down to the ridge and look for her there. It's another favorite spot of hers, and I'll let you know.
Okay.
Come back. I want to talk to you.
Okay. John, would you mind if I could have a few words with Lucinda in private, please?
If it has to do with Lily, it has to do with me, too.
Please.
Tell me what has happened to Lily.
She's found out the truth.
What truth? You mean... She knows that you're her natural mother.
Yes. And she found out in the worst possible way.
And now, part two of As the World Turns.
And you told her? You told her after all this time, all these months of negotiating with me, you just told her. You just told her. Why did you tell her? What was our talk all about? Why did you tell her today? Today of all days.
Come on. Iva, what happened?
I went by the stables looking for Lily. And I heard her scream at Rod to let her go. And she sounded very upset.
She is upset! Craig!
I know that now. But at the time, I misunderstood.
Misunderstood what?
I walked into the stable. And I saw her struggling with Rod. And her blouse was torn and she had been crying and I thought...
But Iva, what did you think? Did you think that he was doing something? Doing something?
But apparently... Her blouse had been torn when she ran through the woods because she was upset about Craig.
Oh, this does not make any sense. You saw that, and then why would you tell her something that you've been holding back for so long?
I didn't mean to. It just came out.
Why?
Because I saw her struggling in the arms of Rod Landry, her father.
Oh. Bye, and you take care.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, that was Margot. She has permission to go to Greece and try to find Craig.
Well, good, good. That ought to make everybody feel a little better. Just knowing she's over there.
Craig and Sierra have gone through so much. I can't believe this is happening.
I know, but we gotta try and keep Sierra's spirits up till we get some good news, don't you think?
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. I thought you were going to lay down.
Oh, yeah, I couldn't sleep. I thought I'd go to the kitchen and make some more tea or something.
No,
would you like
no,
anything?
Come on, let me
no,
do that.
It really helps me if I stay busy.
Anybody want any pizza?
Casey, I don't think we're really hungry right now.
Oh, come on, we gotta eat. We gotta keep our strength up. We got a mother here with a baby to think of. Why don't I go get us a slice or something?
Well, you know, you're right, though. To keep busy, maybe we should just straighten up the whole apartment.
No, Lila, you don't have to do that. You really don't.
I want to. Hey, look, we can start by taking
just
this away.
I'm sorry, it's just that Craig sent those to me from Rome. I'd like to keep them out.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I'll be right back.
I'll take that to the kitchen.
The day Bryant was born, you said you believed in miracles. And every time I see pink roses and baby's breath, I'll remember that miracles are possible. The miracle of our love, as eternal as this city. Yours forever. Oh, Craig.
Rod? Is the father Lot? Is Lily's father? And you let him work in my stables? Did you want him to get to know Lily?
Oh, no.
What was your plan?
My family,
what were
we
you
tried
doing
everything
there?
We could to get him to leave. We tried everything.
You tried everything except talking to me? Why didn't you come to me?
I couldn't.
Why not?
Because I'd have to tell you everything.
I think it's about time that you did tell me everything. I think I've earned the right to hear everything that there is to know about this.
All right, okay.
Josh, Rod is my cousin, Josh.
Snyder. And we're not blood related.
God. Well, Iva, what happened?
When I was 13 years old, he raped me.
Oh, you know, you people, you could have come to me.
It wouldn't have done any good. Help. He was determined to stay until he found out what happened to his child.
She knows that it's, she knows.
Yes. But that doesn't matter now. I'm so worried about Lily.
Of course, Iva, have you any idea where she went?
No, I don't. I don't have any idea. Dusty and I have looked everywhere, and I've left messages everywhere.
I think Dusty's right. I think she went to the farm. She's gone to the farm.
No, she...
Yes, she has. She always goes.
Not now. Because the last thing that she said to me was that... said she hated me and that she never wanted to see me again.
Iva. Iva. It's going to be all right, and I'll tell you why. It's going to be all right because she's brave. She's strong and she's tough because she's my daughter. She's tough because she's your daughter.
Hello.
Hi. Finished sketching?
No, I came back to see if I could help your mother with dinner.
Oh, I think she's got things pretty much under control. She's out in the hen house feeding the chicken.
You never did come down to the pond.
No, I've, had a pretty busy day, sorry.
Well, I can understand that. I don't know how you manage it all. Have you heard from Fanny?
Yes, as a matter of fact, she calls 2-3 times a day. She had a real great time in Yale, now she's off in Boston.
Well, you'll probably hear from her before I do, so when she calls again, please give her my best.
I will.
Except I've never really told you how much I appreciate your friendship.
Thanks. I consider you a good friend, too.
I wasn't asking for a compliment.
I know. But I mean it all the same.
Does it make you uncomfortable to talk about it?
Yeah, I guess a little it does.
Oh. That's understandable. Friendships between men and women can be difficult, which is a shame, because they can also be very rewarding. Unfortunately, there are obstacles that get in the way. But that's one of the things I've valued most about our friendship.
What?
I haven't felt that those obstacles did intrude. Until now. Now I sense this distance between us, whereas I used to feel completely relaxed around you.
I'm sorry. I guess that's my fault. I'm glad you brought it up.
Seth, I am so furious. That damn woodchuck got into the garden. You're gonna have to make that fence tighter. It ate all the collards.
Fine.
Funny. How'd your sketching go, Sabrina?
Very well. I came back to see if I could help you with dinner.
No, everything's under control. We just got some fresh eggs for some mayonnaise. Listen, Seth tells me that you offered to loan us some money. Even though we won't be needing it, I just want to tell you that I'm very grateful. Thank you.
You've already thanked me. By making me feel welcome and a part of the family. It's the first time in my life I've felt a part of something.
What?
I saw someone run into the barn. It looked like a young woman.
John.
Yes?
It is 4.
Yeah?
John, Lily has not called. Don't you think that it's time that we call the police?
I think this is a very delicate situation, and I think
the less people who know about it, the better off we all are.
John, who
really
cares?
Now,
it's
look,
so
we're
silly.
All behaving as if Lily has made up her mind to run away for good, and I just don't believe that's the truth. She will think about this for a little while, and she'll realize that what the two of you have done has been in her own best interest, and she will show up back here in a couple of hours.
You really think that?
Yes, I do.
You really do?
And in the meantime, everyone will think that she's just upset about Craig, and that's fine. Until we can all sit down and talk it through, okay?
Dusty. Dusty sees that something more than that has happened.
Well, Dusty shouldn't be told the truth. And if you don't mind, I would like to be the one to tell him if it's all right. All right?
It's just all the lies and, you know, the pretense we went through to protect her. And then in the end, there was nothing I could do.
Iva? You know, I feel that I understand you for the first time. I understand you. You mustn't feel bad. Not about anything.
Well, I have to get going. Call me if there's any word.
Of course we will.
What are you doing back at Castle McKechnie, Roy? All right, I guess you're right. All right, it's not going to hurt to take another look around there anyway. Listen, did anybody get in touch with McKechnie? Tell him his caretaker was murdered? Oh, great. Great. Okay, listen, well, I guess he'll find out if and when he comes back, won't he? All right, yeah. Okay, thanks, Roy. Listen, just keep me posted, all right? Right.
Thank God you're here.
What's the matter?
I can't find Paul anywhere. He's not over at Kenny's house.
Oh, well, I'm sure it's nothing. They probably just stopped
off somewhere. No, no, no. I told him specifically to go straight over to Kenny's house and call me the minute that he got there.
Jeff Barber, just don't worry about it so much. Why don't you just go back to Fashions, try to keep busy. I'm sure that he'll call you there shortly.
Sorry, I bothered you.
Oh, no, wait. Just calm down.
I don't want to
calm
minute, down.
One minute, will you please?
It is very apparent to me, Hal, that you are more concerned about Margot than you are about me and Paul. And if that's the case, that's just fine. At least I know where I stand.
That is not true, and you know it.
I'm sorry. I just don't think I'm being unreasonable to be concerned about Paul, not when James is out there running around somewhere.
I'm sorry, you're right. You're right. I'm just nuts. Listen, why don't you go back to Fashions, keep calling Kenny's, maybe see Paul might call you there. I've got a few things that I have to take care of here, and then I'll be right over as soon as I can, okay?
Thank you. I need you so much.
Excuse me for interrupting.
Oh, it's fine. It's just fine. I'll see you. See you later.
See you as soon as I can, all right? How are you doing?
I think I got my head straightened out now.
Any further word on Craig?
No.
Margo, you're probably going to hit the ceiling when I tell you this, but I think that you should know that I called Tom.
You did what?
I thought that he should know what's going on here.
I bet you did this out of the kindness of your heart, and I am so sick and tired of you telling me what I should and shouldn't do where my husband is concerned. And since you called him to tell him to come here, you can now call him and tell him when he gets here, I won't be here.
Wait a minute. What do you mean? Where are you going?
I'm going to Greece. I'm going to go help the Greek authorities find Craig.
Well, Ambrose put a squad of detectives. I don't care what it costs. I just want Lily found before something happens. Yes. Thank you.
Hello? Any word?
No, nothing.
I've been all over your grounds. I went to the stables. I've been to the ridge. Lily's not here.
You went back to the stables?
Yes.
Was Rod there?
Rod wasn't there. All the horses are in. No one's out riding.
Well, her clothes are upstairs. That's good. Thank God.
I'll tell you, there's one thing that's missing from her room. I don't know if it means anything or not. There's a small cat that Holden carved for her over the summer. It meant a lot to her. She kept it by her bed, and it's not there. And I don't know if that means anything. Another thing is, why is Iva so sure Lily wouldn't go to the farm? That's exactly where she'd go, Miss Walsh. She always does that.
Not today. She wouldn't go to the farm today.
Why? Is there something you haven't told me yet? Because
I think I'm going to go out and take a little walk. There's something I have to take care of.
John, I came back from Harvard for Lily's graduation. I wanted to be here. It means a lot to me. Can you tell me what's happening, please?
Yes, I can tell you. I hope you understand it.
I'm fine. Listen, I'm really sorry to bother you, but I found out about the news about your husband and Betsy. And I was wondering if there's anything, I mean, anything that I can do for you.
Oh, well, thanks, Rod, but there's really nothing anyone can do except wait.
They haven't found Craig, then?
Well, no, but I'm sure they will.
How's Betsy?
Well, I guess all right, considering the ordeal she went through. I would call her, except I think it's about midnight in Greece. I don't want to wake her. But I will call her in the morning.
I hate the thought of her being over there all by herself.
Oh, she's not by herself. No, her grandfather's with her, and they're very close.
Oh, good, good. Her grandfather. That's good. My prayers are with you, Sierra. You and your husband.
Thank you, Rod. Goodbye.
Night.
Well, young man, Mr. Snyder, I've got a few things to say to you.
Would you like a magazine?
No, thank you.
All right.
Oh, and miss, can you tell me from what gate the connecting flight to Athens, Greece leaves from in Chicago?
I believe it's gate 17, but I'll check it out for you.
Thank you very much.
Excuse me, ma'am. Is this seat taken?
No. What are you doing here?
Well, I guess I'm going to Greece to help you find your brother.